I'm glad we won the first game. It means we can play a little on the patch. We should be good with one win. It's top four, there's five people. We've already won one. So we should be through this round. It's the Blightstone. Ooh, Fortune Battle. That was nice. Toss level 2, Jesus. High reward. Far from grace, but gone. Could go human hunters. God, if we pick that tiny, we're a little too tiny right now. Shit. We're gonna have to, like, get lucky and go into a couple of bots in the first round by the looks of things. It's going to be a lot harder this game. We need some good finds. I'm going to go into like Warrior Savage and then into the Savage Hunters, I think. This is round 3, so we got Smuggler. Right, how do we even set this up here? This is... I don't know how to... Right, we didn't get a bot. We lost this one then. Jesus. Bloodbound. 2 level 2s. Okay, that's how weak we are. Just got absolutely raped. We need a third warrior to go in there. These are level 2s, I've got one level 2. There's something you had measly drow as well. Well, it's gonna be a rough game. No longer a bloody... No longer a warrior, which kind of sucks, but he's a hunter and a savage, and then I'm dead because he got fall from grace. Or against a bot, so you should win this. Okay, nice. So we're looking for a third warrior still, and a third hunter to replace this with. That's a third warrior. That's an undead as well. Okay, nice. Now we're hitting this interest point. Don't want any of that. No, it should be good. I wonder why that keeps muting itself. It's pissing me off. I'm getting boss, nice. No, no, we're not. It's not a bot. This is a guy that's level 4 still. PA's gonna rape me. Get a tiny tossing. I thought this was a free win, but this PA's just gone off. I don't think we ever put this in. I really need that third hunter now, and then we'll be three warrior, three hunters, and we'll be good. We didn't get it. What we got here? Let me sell both of these and stick this in, right? Probably we could do that for the savage bonus. We'll probably buy this for the savage bonus, to be fair, to take out Axe. Which is what we should have done in the first place. We're starting to win now. We should be good. So we'll switch you for you. You go here to tank. You switch for that. And we go like that, right? I'd like to get these upgrades, get some savages on the board. I'm just not getting looking. Creep round, we have to sell. Both druid and axe. No. I thought about it, but no. I want three warriors to be the front line. Which is gonna be. Well, we didn't get tooth and claw, so we don't have to be savages, to be fair. Would be nice though if it was tusk. Two druids. No, it don't have to be tusk. We have to be warriors. A skull bashing. Actually, the skull basher is better on you, and then you just probably that's still better on you than you as well. Just getting Jest in. Where's my third hunter? Is there anyone else in hunters? Jest in me. Lycan can tank now, can't he? With Beastmaster, if you're a Beastmaster. And then what? I don't know what else you put up there. Two druids. Not lone druid. Would be. There's some hunters. It's a bit greedy. Not selling one of these. And we're getting punished for it as well. No, we're not. We're good. No, we're not. Oh. Tiny did him last time. He'd do him again. Yeah. He's dead. Never punished. Probably should have sold this, but I'm being greedy. I don't know if you need the three warriors if you have the Beastmaster. I guess three warriors is just nice, until we get the druids anyways. Oh, that's done. That's done. Punished for being greedy. I did something to the tree and I didn't lock enough. I'm gonna pick it up. I've still got the updates on, but no, I don't. Jesus. They changed something with the tree and I don't know what it was. I don't know how I feel about this sledge. I'm coming for you. I panicked. I need to find the update, the notes. I need to find the patch notes, see what it did to the tree. See if it's worth having in my lineup right now. So look, notes.
I shall bring them.
Oh god.
Death.
I should have bought all that. Tree. Tree got buffed. I still don't think he goes any of them. Would prefer to have a druid front line. Sounds like Beastmaster in. There's a hunter. Not missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can go 6 hunters. And 2 druids. Should we try that? Kind of like the sound of that. But I'd lose a savage until we get the druids in. I don't know. The fact we won the first game means I'm kind of being a little easy with it. Like, I'm open to my build. I shouldn't be because I just got dicked. We just need to finish top 4 and we should be good. Top 4 is minimum. Okay, right, we can change shit up now. There's 1, 2, 3. What are we running now? 3 savages, 4 hunters. On the 5. Oh, the tree, I just missed the tree. What am I doing?
You made the right call.
No, we don't need this in. Let's just... Wait, didn't we just sell a banner? We did.
You've got it.
So what are you? You're an upgrade. You're an upgrade. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Well, that definitely goes on him, right? You should be something like this. With Enchantress here. Could put this in and have the three elusives right over the sniper. He's got my laundry room. John, you split this up, don't you? You go like this. You creep round. It's just. These are tanking off. We go up to 8 and we have the 6 hunters in. God, you can't just range, sucks. And then you whip this in. Can we go friends and family discount? Because we only level these up. What do the 6 hunters even give me? 35% chance.
They're not ready to deal with me.
There we go. Maelstrom goes back on you. Wait. Maelstrom you, Basher you. You get that. Leave a gap there. Oh, blue gyro. Oh, we just got absolutely raped. I'm going to roll down up quite a bit here, see what we can do. Money on 58 HP, we're in a good spot. That's nice. We found the tree upgrade actually. Should be on 40 gold, right? 38. Yeah. Oh god. Oh well, we missed this interest point, that sucks. He's doing damage. Sniper does a bit, Beastmaster does a bit, Wind Ranger does some.
No way they beat us.
Really wanna. Well, actually, we got really no crit. It's all freeze other than this one, so. One, two savages. Two heartless. What board we got here? We just beat that. Now, this is the only one we don't want to be grouped against. But the rest we do want to be grouped. Ooh. Save our gold after this run in case we get recruiter. I mean, there's nothing we want in this shot, right? You know. So, we could do with an item for Medusa. I'd probably put the maelstrom on Medusa to be fair. I'll keep this for now. Point if we went to 9, are we close to any? No. Right. Completing the cycle gives us the heal. I like it. I'm gonna put this back here. No, she runs forward anyway, so it's pointless. I don't know what I'm putting in, but I'm gonna go 9. Even putting like another Beastmaster or something. We're actually not going to win this one. We're actually struggling a lot. To get top 3. That's fine. Let's go roll on.
The Enchantress has arrived.
Never found any alone druids this game. So. Right, well, I could do some upgrades, so that's nice, but we don't have space. So we don't go for the tree upgrade, right? Because, you know, like... Icon's closed, these two ain't. Okay. Yeah, I see the Beastmaster. I'm back. Probably put the gyro over here on the way. Oh, that's so fun. Stick the gyro here. So let's okay, we'll spread it out. I've got a couple of rolls to find something. Didn't find anything well interest this as well though. But it's impossible. Impossible. Sorry, sniper. This is a problem with going so many level 3s. Like, we can't go for the win range even though we really want to.
I won't let you down.
Oh god, we fucked up. Okay, so we're definitely not going for that. What's that ladder as well? By the liking that we started around. Should be good for a top 2 here, I think. This guy is going to cause an issue. We should really be putting items on these two legendaries right now. We go like that, and then that on that one. Tap rate. Okay. Scotty onion. Nails from onion. Way too late for the laundry, right? I'm gonna have to go all in next turn. We need some upgrades.
Here.
Right, open up my bench a bit. Let's go. That's one. That's two. We're going for the liking. Let's do it.
Going to be glad you picked me.
Are we finishing fourth here? Again, this guy's just beat me down all game. Three-star PA, there's no chance. Right, we got fourth, I think.